Hey guys, overgrown back of a baby chihuahua here, and today I'm here with the Roach Apartment, an indie horror game of itch.io. Yes, I'm back from the flu, if anyone noticed. I did make a community post, but I don't blame anyone for not looking. I'm just getting over the flu now, so hopefully there's no interruptions there. Wishlist Bucky's Grounds on Steam. If this is any good, then maybe I'll look at that. I don't know. Here's how to move, interact, sprint. Just gonna upload some very sh fairly short horror games just to put something out there, seeing that I've been a bit unwell. As well as start doing a new playthrough. So that's all gonna be coming up soon. This is probably the first one I release. Hope this is the first one. This one's pretty short, apparently. Only itch.io said it was only like 3 to 5 minutes, but who knows? Anyway, let's hop into it.
Welcome to the Roach Apartment. We are very excited to have you here. Enjoy your stay. Just be careful, you don't know if a cockroach could be underneath your bed or not.
Oh god, I hope there isn't a cockroach around my bed. Fucking, nah, Darth Roach. Ah, the Darth Roach. The cock.
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort.
Fucking shit's insane, dude. Oh my god. Sexy cockroach is trying to seduce you. I can't look away! Oh. Roach Apartment really rocks. I love it here. I've not even seen a single cockroach in this establishment. I'll definitely come back here for my next holiday. Roach Apartment for life. Yeah, Roach Apartment for life, dog. Is there anything here to pick up? Look around. I fucking love that picture, that's hilarious. This is pretty good so far. Fuck this noise. Oh my god! It's just a little cockroach. That's all, man. What's this? Oh boy, he's fucking squanching. Armor on. No. I'm living the dream here. I was in the bath and saw no cockroaches. Actually, that's not so bad. In my home, I see them everywhere. But here in the Roach Apartment, I'm free from the crawlies. I'll come back for more. Fucking scary, man. Scary reviews, dude. Armor on. It's like the music comes up from above. It's really fucking weird. Ugh. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. Somehow I'm screwed again. I don't think so. Oh, I can't just walk into the wall. Fucking shake it. Oh! This one opens. What the? The fuck is this? Roaches be built different over where that's from. Jesus. Walls are clean, floors are clean, and even the toilets are clean. I'm impressed, Roach Apartment. I wouldn't rate this establishment, but there are none to give. Oh, I would rate this establishment, but there are none to give. This place deserves 5 stars. Become one with the Roach Apartment. Okay. What else is here? Oh, fuck. I instantly grew like a fucking foot.
I will fuck you up!
That's fucking scary! Fuck, 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 fuck! Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going! I saw it again, the roach is after me! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. That fucking got me. Oh no, what the- I saw it again, the roach is after me, he knows your secrets. I can't run away from him, if anyone reads this note, don't come here, it's all lies. Get out of here while you still can! Run! Tell me not to fuck- you don't have to tell me to run. Uh-oh. the fuck?
Holy Jesus! What is that? What the fuck is that?
What the fuck? Oh, go, 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 go!
You.
This game was scarier than I thought. Pretty good scares, actually. Rate us 5 stars on Yelp, please. Well, I can't do Yelp, but I can do Itch.io. Well, hey, you know, if you're wondering where you can find the Itch.io page, you know what? It'll all be in the description, as well as alongside the name of the creator. I butchered that sentence, but you know how it is. That was The Roach Apartment by Kirley, in the year 2023, which is the year now, so that won't matter as of yet. Bucky's Ground is a game on Steam, you can wishlist it. I might check it out, actually. I like the look of the style down there. It's very nice advertising. Maybe I'll check it out. I really like this, the way they did the scares. It was stupid as fuck. I don't know how it got me, but, you know, it's pretty fun, man. Pretty damn good. Pretty fucking good, dude. And if you want to, you know, give The Roach Apartment 5 stars on Yelp, well, the best you can do is Itch.io. So go to the description, go to the game page, and give them a rating if you liked it. Speaking of ratings, leave a video a like if you liked, leave a dislike if you disliked, and you know what? Subscribe if you liked enough and you want to see more of this content. Leave a comment if you got a game recommendation, I don't mind, as well as a witty comment to say something cool and fun to say, because why not? And without further ado, that's the end of this short little video. Still got a few of the coughs from speaking too much, which is a little problem when it comes to this, but hey, you know, I'm still getting these out to you guys eventually. As of today, it is only the 2nd of July, so that kind of gives you an idea on, like, maybe how long it took me to upload this. It could just be tomorrow, it could be the day after, I don't know. So, yeah, you know, enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.